citizen. I'm warning you. Your presence is interfering with Imperial business. Be gone.
If you know any true sons of God, stop. Head to Windhelm.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you.
S
Certainly not. But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on a giant. That's why I'm here, with my shield brothers. An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane, up in Yorvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck. Blood on the wind today. Good hunt ahead of us. Kodlak says not to worry about it. I worry that a bunch of Snowberries are out there earning glory while we stay out of it. But I will follow the old man's lead, as ever. My mother was a Companion, and her mother, and all the women in my family back to Harati Blackblade. I stayed with my father in the woods until I was old enough for my trial. We hunted everything there was to hunt. Good training. Ma didn't live long enough to see me join, but I fight to honor her and all my shield sisters through time. An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. We don't just take in any milk drinker who stumbles in. Talk to Kodlak if you think you have what it takes to be a Companion. All right, then.
How do you fight with us and you'll have stories to tell? Come up to Yorvaskar, if you're worth anything in a fight. The Circle are the ones who parcel out the jobs. That's Ayla, Skior, and the brothers, Farkas and Vilkas. Kodlak advises them, but he doesn't really give orders. Are you kidding? I've wanted to be with them since I was a little girl. Haven't you heard the stories of Kodlak and Skior fighting off the 101 Orc Berserkers? Skior says it was more like 40, but he's just being modest. Where else would I want to be but here? Learning from them, fighting at their sides. Only the most famous warrior band in all of Skyrim. Have you been living with the Horkers? When we arrive, blood is spilled and our blades sing to the glories of Iskramor. This is life, brother. The struggle is what reminds us to draw breath. Farewell.
Look strong. Come to Yorvaskar and be a Companion. Too confusing for me. Empire, Nords, Talos, who cares? Just tell me who needs bludgeoning. Vilkas and I have been here since we were little whelps. Our father Jurgen raised us here. Even Vignar couldn't remember Companions younger than us. The Companions are my family. We fight so that other people don't have to. We bring honor and glory to ourselves and each other. Kodlak is the one who figures out who can be a companion, so talk to him. It's out of my hands. Mm-hmm.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Tired of hanging around talking all day.
Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Greymane or Battleborn? Got stones in your ears? I asked what side you're on. Greymane or Battleborn? New in town, huh? Whiterun's got two clans, both old and both respected. Difference is, the Greymanes turned their backs on the Empire, and we Battleborn stayed loyal. So I'll ask again, Greymane or Battleborn? Sooner or later, we all have to choose a side.
Long live the Empire.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Plenty. I'd say we're prosperous enough. Most folk don't go hungry, if they're willing to work hard. The city's ruled by the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach. That's the fortress there, up on the tall hill. But you're probably more interested in your Vasker, Mead Hall of the Companions. Their deeds of war and valor are legendary. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
You look awful. Better not get me sick. Ulfric, patron of the great clan Battleborn. A name I'm sure you know well.
Uncivilized pelt-wearing axe draggers. It's a wonder they don't still live in a cave like those ancestors they keep boasting about. It's true, the Vignar Greymane and his lot are one of Whiterun's oldest and, depending on who you ask, most respected clans. I don't dispute that. But it's one thing to take pride in your lineage, and another to cling blindly to the past. What they call honor and tradition, I call ignorance. Battleborn is a name out of legend, sung in the songs of old and heard in deeds of valor for 100 generations. For Clan Battleborn, they cry in the Mead Halls. First into the fray, and last to quit their ale. We've got honor, wealth, and titles too. Aye, and buxom women to warm your bed on a cold Skyrim night. Now if that don't answer your question, then no words will. Money, you laggard, what else? It always comes down to coin. The Greymanes have deep roots in Whiterun, but so do we. Difference is, we're rich. And Vignar hates it. Oh, and they hate it too. All their big talk of pride and honor. What have they got to show for it? Beggar's rags and stale bread. We've got the same pride, same honor, and we've got wealth. No wonder they envy us. You watch yourself out there.
Say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
My lord, please.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
Who's this then?
As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have my attention. Now explain yourself. You know about Helgen? The Jarl will want to speak to you personally. Approach.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
That's a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps? Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons. Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. An old tomb, built by the ancient Nords. Perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there. Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources. Ah, student of the craft. You'll need to start by learning an enchantment. Take an enchanted weapon or piece of armor, then use the arcane enchanter to learn its secrets. The item is destroyed in the process, so be wary. Once you know an enchantment, you'll need a filled soul gem and something to enchant. You'll use the arcane enchanter for that too. Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have the coin. I'm not surprised you've never heard of it. Even I used to think it was just a myth. But not anymore. The Dragon War was a real event, although only the barest glimmer of the actual events has come down to us. Far back in the Mythic Era, the dragons were worshipped as gods in Skyrim. Many of the monumental ruins that still dot the landscape were in fact built as temples to the dragons. The details are lost, but at some point, the Nords rebelled. After a long and terrible war, the Nords overthrew their dragon overlords. Oh no, many were killed, of course, but many survived into historical times. Why, this very palace was built by one of Balgruuf's ancestors to hold a captive dragon. Hence its name, Dragon's Reach. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? I believe I am, yes. Technically speaking, of course. The city is also home to a priest, priestess, an alchemist, and I'm sure others who practice. Ah, that reminds me. Speaking of alchemists, I have some frost salts for Arcadia. She asked me to obtain them for one of her potions. Would you be so kind as to deliver the frost salts for me? I'm sure Arcadia will provide some form of recompense. Good. You're clearly better suited than I am to carry out such a menial task. A prospective student, are you? Well, I'm afraid I'm not much good at teaching. You should try your luck at the College of Winterhold. Sadly, no. My work affords me few opportunities for such an adventure. Perhaps some hero will bring one to Dragon's Reach, like old Olaf one I once did. What a fascinating conversation that would be. If I said that was a tedious question, would you be smart enough to know what I meant? Probably not. As long as I'm left alone to pursue my research, I don't care who gives the orders. Now, I'm a busy man, and your pointless questions are boring me terribly. Good day.
This is a priority now. Anything we can use to fight this dragon, or dragons, we need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt. May the gods watch over your battles, friend. What is it that you need? If it's the war you're referring to, I'm on the side of Whiterun. No doubt General Tullius and his friends in the Empire will tell you that I owe them my loyalty. And perhaps I do. Ulfric Stormcloak would say that I owe my allegiance to the Nord people as they fight for Skyrim's independence. Perhaps this is also true. The day might come when I am forced to draw my sword for one side or the other. But that day has not come yet. No doubt he thought it was the only way to make his point, and also because he knew he could. With good planning and constant vigilance, even now, my court wizard, Ferengar, continues his research into ways we might drive back these terrors. We must also have ample reserves of water to combat the fires that will surely spread after an attack. But our greatest weapon? Courage. For if we cannot kill the beast, we must at least have the tenacity to drive it back. Until brave heroes step forward to destroy these monsters, that is the best we can do. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
Dragons I can handle, but this talk of dragons, world gone mad, I say.
Again. strike when the shoulder turns. Yeah! Giving you openings.
Hey, watch it!
You think you stand a chance?
Pull him back!
Just a scratch!
Are you gonna let me watch or not?
In charge of what? I'm in charge of me and you're in charge of you. If you're looking to join up, Kodlak's the one to be talking to. A man of my station has many debts. I'm not much use of labor or learning, but I can throw a punch with the best of them. The companions let me fight for gold, and so I fight.
Did you take a look at it?
I'm a warrior.
We're the best damn
voice.
Fighters in Skyrim.
Can you just tell me
at least
grip is bad?
Some of us are.
If Aorland made it, it's more likely you're gripping it wrong. Find me tomorrow and we can go over it.
Ah, fresh blood. Hope you know how to handle yourself.
But I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear. We can overcome.
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along quite so easily.
Leave that to me. A stranger comes to our hall. Politics are something best avoided. I prefer more personal confrontations myself. Like most of our band, I found this family after losing my own. I traveled the length and breadth of this land, learning all I could of the sword and the axe. I was just a boy, but I had the fire of a man in my heart. Eventually, my body caught up to my spirit. My predecessor, Asghar, found me in Hammerfell. I was serving as a bodyguard for some weak-necked lord out there. He brought me back here, and I realized that I was actually coming. I worked to bring honor to this family, and to the family that I lost. For my mother, my father, and my grandfather. For all my shield siblings. Family and honor. That's what it means to be one of us, boy. Your question carries more weight than you may know, newcomer. The sort of thing some of us spend our lives pondering. The difference between a noble band of warriors a ragged bunch of assassins is as thin as a blade's edge. I try to hold us to the right path. Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. Last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies, but perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle? That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye.
Thank you.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it.
I swear you won't leave here alive! There you go!
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are. I suppose you have another question? There are always good reasons to fight. I just wish this war had them. Who cares who worships what dead god? Give me something to make me draw my sword. To hear Farkas tell it, our father raised us here as happy pups, running around, biting knees. I love my brother. But his brains are not his strong suit. We were brought here by Jürgen. Whether he was our father or not, I don't care. He left to fight in the Great War and never came back. So he's not my problem anymore. We've been here as long as either of us can remember, though. So try to show some respect. You'll hear some of the brighter faces around here talk about honor and glory. I've got nothing against it, but for me, the promise of coin is what feeds my blade. Wherever someone in Skyrim doesn't feel up to defending their own honor, we'll take up their burden. Until next time.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer then. Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it. And don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the Companions. Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it, but they have. No leader since Ysgrimor. Kadlak is the harbinger, and he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own, every woman her own. Not actually a companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly, and I'm honored to serve them. My name is Eorlan Greymane. I work the Skyforge, best steel in all of Skyrim. All of Tamriel. I have a favor to ask. I've been working on a shield for Haela. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Haela for me. This isn't a command, just decency. Help out an old blacksmith. I've got to get back to my work.
you're new here. I don't trust the new.
Just a servant, dear. You want to talk to one of the companions, I'm sure. A good bunch of men and women who make too much a mess, if you ask me. Goodbye, dear.
All these younglings scampering around.
Worried one of them is going to take your place?
Some of them might try, but that's not what I'm worried about.
What then?
That they might get themselves killed.
By you?
They should be so lucky.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Wait, I remember you. So the old man thinks you've got some heart, I guess.
You know this one? I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight? He's up there. We're rough, but there's no need to kill a shield brother over a dispute.
I like your fire, though. You'll make a fierce companion. Let us hunt together sometime.
Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
What do you prefer?
Farkas. Like the smaller, quicker blades. Did you call me?
Yes, you're very
fine. Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
I can get in and out before
new
you
blood.
Have one swing.
Oh, I remember
Let's
you.
Let's test that out
Come
sometime.
On, follow me.
Yzgwamor himself you with wouldn't everything. Have the patience to deal with all the rabble around here.
Skjor and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Tilma will keep the place clean. She always has. All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions.
By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've got trouble right here in Whiterun Hold. Nothing we can't handle. Bloodsuckers. Vampires. Take every precaution. One bite and you could end up as one of them. Excellent. Show them no mercy. By the way, if you're looking for something to do, Skjor says that I have the strength of Yzgwamor, and my brother has his smarts.
Are you feeling all right, dear? You look a little ill.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place. If the Circle vouches for you, I'm sworn to respect their judgment, but that doesn't mean I like it. So I wouldn't have to answer stupid questions from idiots. Just because you've been accepted here so quickly, don't think I'm gonna help you rise any faster. Fight well, don't be a lout, and you'll be fine. You don't need my help. I can. It might save your life. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Owning a farm does have its advantages.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. Pardon me, but do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something for that. Ah, splendid, splendid. It's for a special brew I'm working on. A love elixir like none other. Maybe I'll test it on Farengar first. Oh, but I suppose you expect some compensation. Here. These potions should suffice. Of a sort. I don't have formal training in the restoration school, but something just as good. Within these walls, I have all that I need to brew a potion for nearly any ailment. If I had a septum for every case of rock joint or whitbane I've cured since I opened this shop, I'd be a rich woman indeed. Why? Because I'm a proud citizen of the Empire? Because the Stormcloaks only want Nords in Skyrim? The Stormcloaks can rot in oblivion for all I care. I've lived in this city for 20 years. 20! So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Foolish old woman. You know nothing. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Yes, Housecorp. We leave immediately.
It's just us against the dragon. Is that it?
I can't afford to send anyone else. And we don't know where the dragon is. Your main job will be to keep an eye out and get the people to safety if the town is attacked. I don't expect the three of you to fight off a dragon.
You've been seen in the company of the companions. That's an honorable path you're on, friend.
Of course. We'll keep Riverwood safe. You can count on it. Let's move out. Time's a wasting.
Helgen, destroyed by a dragon. Hard to believe, isn't it?
Are you feeling all right, dear? You look a little ill.
Hold on, Gagan.
Are you feeling sick?
What is it?
What do you need? They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the
Instant
High King
frostbite spider.
With his voice.
Frodnar, no
shouted him
that
apart.
Your dog is a frostbite spider. And if they do, they'll kill him. That's not much of a prank.
Oh yeah? And what would you rather do?
How about we play tag? You're it.
Hey, no fair! Get her, Stump!
Pappas isn't too friendly with strangers. But you seem alright. My father is Alvor, the blacksmith. I'm his assistant. I mean apprentice.
Good dog.
Never should have come here.
Thank you.
belly like an old woman's purse. You're as good as dead.
Never should have come here.
right here. You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
woman comes again.
Fuck!